Big news from Hollywood a quarter of a century back was the premiere of Max Factor's colossal makeup studio. Anita, Louise, and May Robson were among the film stars of the day, congratulating the makeup maestro. Mary Carroll was another, followed by Binnie Barnes. Leader Ted Lewis, Tom Brown, Paula Stone, Paul Cavanagh, and Paul Ellis. And Sophie Tucker was another. Other Max Factor fans included the doubles of some top stars, Chris Marie Meeker being made up as Garbo, Virginia Randall doubling for Mae West, Plume Noison made up for Claudette Colbert, New York Beauty.